Today we've got this Atlas Bipod AccuShot. You can check them out at AccuShot.com. This is the V8 standard height BT10. First thing here is that this is proudly patented and made in the USA. Comes with a lifetime warranty from 6061 T6 aluminum, type 3 mil-spec hard anodized stainless steel springs and fasteners, heat-treated stainless steel leg position components providing positions at 0 degrees, 45 degrees, 90 degrees, 135, and 180. Position button 30.36 inch diameter. Comes with optional feet if you want, optional 3 inch leg extensions. And this one has a footprint of 8 to 11 inches or an elevation of 5 to 9. And the weight is 11 ounces. So the package does come with a nice sticker. And there are some instructions here. It says before function testing it, mount to Picatinny with Atlas engraving away from muzzle. Please install on your rifle before testing pan and cant features. Preloaded tension is tight from the factory. Increase or decrease the tension. They don't want you to use tools. Again, proudly designed, engineered, machine assembled, machined and assembled in America. Here's some optional accessories. You can get leg extensions. You can get these spikes, two different types. And probably another thing I'm gonna need is this rear monopod. But I mean, this thing is just gorgeous. This knurling is flawless, really. I mean, it feels great. This has like these rubber feet. So again, they want you to install it with the edging, with the emblem pointing away from the rifle. So you could see here the stainless steel. I mean, this is just such a high quality item here. Flathead screws here. So we'll get this put on and we'll check it out. So here it is installed. The way the features work, there's a little button here. Press that and it locks the legs. So a couple different styles you can do. You can do one forward, one back. You can do them both forward. The adjustment for the height is here. Very simple. There's also a cant and pan feature, so you can swivel back and forth, and there's a way to adjust how much tension is there. When you're all finished, lock them up, push them forward, and then lock. You can also lock them to the back. Very easy to use, very strong, very well made. I highly recommend this. You can also get some of the other styles out there, but honestly, the Atlas is really the way to go. There's a couple other features that allow you, higher end ones, to tilt side to side as well instead of just rotate. But I thought for what I needed, this was the winner, and really just another super high quality piece of American manufacturing. So I'm gonna keep working on different things here. So please like and subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this. Please let me know if you guys have any questions on anything. Thanks for watching.